Hey guys, the question is Lily Corporation manufactures safes, large mobile safes, and large safe, large walking stationary bank safes as part of its annual budgeting process. Lily is analyzing the profitability of its two products. Part of the analysis involves estimating the amount of overhead be assigned to each product line. The information shown below related to overheads. Here is our other data. First of all, the total estimated manufacturing overheads was $280,000 under traditional costing. What amount of manufacturing overhead cost are assigned to one mobile safe and one walk-in safe? So here, first of all, we will take direct labor hours per product line, 800 and 1700. Overhead rate, total estimated overhead cost, which is $280,000 divided by our total direct labor hours, 800 plus 1700. So total overhead cost assigned, total overhead assigned are direct labor hour multiplied by overhead rate. Now total units divided by total units. Units are units plant for production, 250. So our overhead per unit is total overhead assigned divided by total units. So our overhead per unit for one mobile safe, $448, and for one walk-in safe, $3,808. Now the total estimated manufacturing overhead of $280,000 was comprised of $176,000 for material handling cost and $104,000 for purchasing activity cost. Under activity-based costing, what amount of materials handling cost are assigned to one mobile safe? So first of all, total material handling cost is $176,000. Total material moves are total material moves 300 plus 200 is equal to 500. So activity rate for material handling is equal to material handling cost divided by total material moves. Now our material moves are for mobile safes 300 and one walk-in safe 200. Activity rate activity rate for material handling cost is $352. So total overhead assigned are material moves multiplied by activity rate divided by total units. Total units are 200 plus 50. 200 and 50. So material handling per unit is equal to total overhead assigned divided by total units, $1,408. Now purchasing activity cost. Purchasing activity cost is equal to $104,000. Now total purchase order. Total purchase orders, 450 plus 350. So activity rate for purchasing activity is equal to purchasing activity cost divided by total purchase order. So $130. So our activity rate is $130. Now purchase orders. Purchase orders are 300 plus, sorry, 450 plus 350. 450 and 350. So total overhead assigned are 450 multiplied by 130 and 350 multiplied by 130. Total units are 250. So our purchasing activity cost per unit will be total overhead assigned divided by total units. So 292.50 and $910. Now Compare the amount of overhead assigned to one mobile safe and to one walk-in safe under the traditional costing approach versus under ABC, activity-based costing. So here, traditional costing, one mobile safe, $448. Where is it? $448 and one walk-in safe, our overhead per unit is $3,808. Now, our total cost as per ABC. So, first of all, material handling, 528 plus 1,408. Now, food purchasing activity cost per unit 292.50 and 910. So, ABC total will be activity based costing total will be material handling plus purchasing activity cost. So, here activity based costing will be equal to So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you for watching my solution.